Welcome back to AM Live, I think. I'm here with Anna and Desi. And Desi, thank you so much for everything that you do for Operation Care. It is so important. People don't realize how important Operation Care is. And I think it's great. And you have a new, kind of a new thing going on this summer.
Yes, Anna and I actually created a summer youth program. And so there's flyers all over the community. And we are seeking boys and girls ages 12 to 18 years old.
Great.
And it's basically an 8-week program. We meet once a week. We have two locations, one in Pine Grove, one in Jackson. And it's from 12 to 2. We have a lot of really cool highlights of the program. I'm going to let Anna share on that.
Good.
Completely free. Transportation is provided. We offer lunch.
How wonderful.
Keep them busy.
Well, we need to.
Yeah.
And it shows that there's somebody out there that does care.
Oh, we do.
About them. Anna, tell me about it.
Some of our highlights of the program, we're trying to do an activity and curriculum every time we meet with them so that they're not getting bored. Some of the things we're going to do is we're going to take them to the Edge Gym.
Fun.
Yeah, over by PG&E for a self-defense class. We're going to take them to Health and Harmony, which is up in Volcano, our volunteer owns that. I actually think she's going to come to our office and do some relaxation.
I know where she is.
Yeah,
she's down the road from me.
Yeah, Chris. Yeah. We're going to take him to Calaveras, the ROP cosmetology program. They're going to teach him a class there, maybe do haircuts, that sort of thing. And then Novella Springer is going to come from the UC Davis Extension to come do a nutrition and health class. We also have a trip to the fair planned.
Wow. Busy people.
Am I missing anything?
We're going to have a picnic, the pool.
Good.
Yeah. We're going to try and teach them a little bit about important lessons and then have a great time afterwards.
And people need to understand that any youth that needs your help or whatever, everything is always in confidence.
Oh, absolutely.
Everything is confidential. So these are people that you can turn to and know that you're protected. And I think that's what's important.
And the curriculum is not based on, like, we're lecturing you.
Of course not.
It's to show them they deal with on a daily basis.
Absolutely. And it's to show them that not only does somebody care, but give them some normalcy in their life.
Yeah.
And I think that's what these kids are seeking and what they need.
And if anything, just come hang with us.
Absolutely. Or go down and can they volunteer?
Volunteer? Definitely. We love volunteers.
Great. Now, I need to ask you a question.
Okay.
How long is this program going to be?
It starts next Wednesday and it ends the 8th and the 9th of August.
Great.
So it's only 8 weeks. There's a couple classes between Pine Grove and Jackson that will be combined in, and that's only for, like, self-defense and the fair and stuff, just how we have to work it. But
great.
And after you complete your 8 weeks, you get a really good incentive, and I can't let that out. It's top secret, but worth it.
You got to keep that top secret stuff going, I'm telling you. Anna, tell somebody out there that if they're teetering on the, you know, and they're kind of afraid to reach out, tell them how comfortable it is to do this.
It's really laid back. It's a lot of fun. That's why we're doing the activities this year, because we've found that sometimes they get a little uncomfortable when we're just sitting there talking to them for 2 hours.
Right.
So we're doing the activities, hoping that they'll feel more comfortable, get to know new people, and be able to open up and talk about the things that they need to talk about.
Absolutely. I think that's very, very important. And what's nice, too, is that you have all these different activities going on and all these different things, and it lets people escape, even if it's for a couple of hours. I use the term escape, but, you know, you don't have to deal with the pressure, and no child should have to deal with pressure.
Mm-hmm.
No teen should have to be an adult before their time. And so I think programs like these and it gives them so much, you know, to look forward to and to comfort them. And that's what's very important. So again, it's going to be from ages from 12 to 18,
mm-hmm.
and it's an 8-week program, and everything is confidential,
mm-hmm.
and you're there to assist in any way you can, but you're there
yep.
just to have a good time and have
that's
fun.
Exactly. Yep. It.
And if they need to speak to someone, you have people there.
Yep.
And it's going to be held on Thursday, on June the 20th through the 8th. It's going to be on Newark Ranch Road.
Mm-hmm. At our office.
Okay. And then you're also Wednesday location, June the 19th through August the 7th at Goldmine Plaza, mm-hmm. Suite
and
10.
They can check us out on Facebook. All of the flyers are on Facebook, our website, or they can call our office.
Great. And if you want to help the ladies out, give them a call first and find out what the different steps that you have to take to help out. So thank you again for
Thanks
all the
for
hard
us.
Work you do. And Anna, it was so nice to meet you too, dear.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short little break and we'll be right back. Thank you.